Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a try on haul to share with you guys. It's going to be activewear focused. I have so many cute pieces, but even though it is technically activewear, I do love to wear these items just being at home. They are so comfortable, so cute, and I just find activewear like this like the perfect in between of wearing joggers and sweats and a full-on outfit. It's that like sweet spot in between, so you feel really like put together and cute and a bit dressed up, but you're still really comfortable. So especially for these quarantine days when we're all at home, these are some of my favorite types of looks to wear. So I hope that you guys enjoy, find inspiration. Also, after I do the haul, I'm gonna share a few of my favorite tips when it comes to staying motivated. I know it's sometimes easy to kind of fall off track, especially now when gyms are closed and we have to stay home a lot. So I wanna share a few of my personal tips for when it comes to staying motivated, things that really work for me. So I hope you guys are going to enjoy that as well. And all of these items are from Fabletics. They make such great activewear, and again, just really great things that you can wear at home, that you can lounge in. And I will make sure to also have all of the items that I feature below in the description box, the exact name of them. So if you see something that you like, you can find it really easily on their site. The first set I want to show you guys is so beautiful. It is these two pieces, and I love the color. It's this beautiful kind of like deep crimson red, and as you can see on the back, it has this really nice detail, and it has the same on the side of the leggings. The material of this is called sculpt knit. They are very sculpting, they really hold you in, they make you feel like nice and supported. I also love that the top is a little bit longer. You guys might know that that's something that I always love, like when a bra has like a bit of a longer line in the front, I just feel like it's very flattering. It also just feels really high quality, which is something that I have to say with all of the Fabletics things that I've gotten over the last few months. I feel like they wash really well, the colors stay true, and they just feel really like supportive and high quality on your skin. That is the first set. Really, really love these, would highly recommend. The next set is also in a really, really pretty color. So it's in this blue, but it's kind of like a grayish blue, like a very modern kind of dusty blue. It is very, very pretty, very like in color, I would say. I really love it. So it is these leggings and this top. And the top, let's just start with this. It is so soft. The fabric is really nice and lightweight. It feels like butter on your skin. And that's something that I love when it comes to clothes. I want them to be cute, but fabric is always a really big thing for me. It also has this nice little detail here at the back. And then the leggings. So I wasn't so sure about these when I first put them on. They kind of went on a little tight, but once they were actually on my body, I feel like they kind of mold really well to your specific shape, because when I put them on, I felt like they were so flattering. I love this higher waistband in here, so you can't really tell from the outside, but if you flip them over, you see here that there's a separate band, and it's really nice and thick, and it's quite sturdy, so it really feels so flattering and supportive when it's around your waist. And I love it. Like, I love how these make me feel. Moving on, I have a really cute gray set. So this has a hoodie. This is, again, in such a soft and cozy material. And this is a little bit thicker, so I feel like this would really keep you nice and warm. And then I found this set. So this is a knit bra and a knit pair of pants. And I thought these were so cool. They kind of flare out a little bit at the bottom, which I think is definitely a kind of trend that is coming back now. And then this is the matching bra. It's a halter neck bra, which I also think is really fun. Just something a little bit different. And again, it's in that same ribbed fabric, which is so soft, like super, super buttery soft. And it has a nice kind of thicker waistband as well, here at the bottom, so it just feels really nice and supportive. So I love this gray set for just lounging around at home. Moving on to probably one of my favorite finds. This is a beautiful leopard print bra, and the leopard print on this is really nice. I know sometimes with leopard print it can kind of be a hit or miss when it comes to the actual design of the print, but this is so cute. I also really love the actual design of this bra and how it fits on my body. I love the back of it as well. And this is a higher impact sports bra. So if you want to go running, or if you like HIIT classes or anything where you need to be like bouncing more, then this is a very, very supportive design, and it's going to keep you nice and secure. So I really, really love this. To go with that, I also found this top. So this has the exact same leopard print here on the lower part of the top, and it has this cute little crossing detail here at the waist, and it's in a really nice like creamy white beige color. The fabric is super lightweight as well, very soft, and this is something that you could put on top of the leopard bra and again style it with some black leggings. Moving on to a really nice classic black set. So I've got these high-waisted pocket leggings, and then this is the bra that goes with that, and a little jacket, which I love. The design is so nice. Starting with the leggings, these are called the high-waisted pocket leggings. They have this pocket here on the side where you could put your phone. Really great if you are going to be running or doing any kind of workout outside and you don't necessarily want to put your phone on the ground, or wear it like in a bag and have it be bouncing around. If you put it in here, it will stay put, and they are also high-waisted. They have a nice thick waistband, and then the bra is also really pretty, just a really nice simple black bra that I think you could have for so many years. I mean, all of these are probably going to last you for a very long time, but when it comes to just having good classic pieces, I think this is really nice. So would definitely recommend this one as well. And then this jacket. So this is called the Trinity Performance Jacket. It also has these really great pockets here at the front where you could put your phone, keys, but I think my favorite part is definitely the back. So as you can see, there's a little opening here, and then there's mesh here at the back. So this makes it really great if you do go out running, if you get hot. I also love the shape of this. It's very form-fitting, it's very feminine, and I think it just looks really, really good on the body. So really happy that I found that. Next, I want to share a really cute bra. So this is actually the Kinsley bra, but with thicker straps. So the Kinsley bra is one of my favorite bras that Fabletics makes. I love the ribbed fabric. They are so soft, so cozy, just the perfect kind of like everyday bra. So this is basically that, but with thicker straps. And I thought the color of this was so pretty and just really feminine and fun and playful. I also love this bra from them. The fit of this is so nice. I love that it goes down a little bit further in the back, and just the way the straps are, I feel like it has this kind of ballerina, very feminine and elegant feel to it. It is absolutely stunning. And something that I really love is that the straps on this bra are adjustable, so you can really tailor it to your specific shape and your needs. So I really love this. I would highly recommend it. And then lastly, I also got this really fun bodysuit. A little bit different from something that I would normally pick out, but I thought it would be fun to just have something a little bit different. This is the body, and it's in this really nice ribbed fabric. I'm so into the ribbed fabric, not only because it feels really comfortable on the body and I like the stretch aspect to it, but I just think it looks very beautiful. So it is a one shoulder top, and then the back detail is very pretty as well. So it's kind of like an open back. You could either wear like pasties or just go braless if that's your thing. I think braless for this top is best, and this is something that you could definitely just wear at home, or if you want to style this going out, maybe just wearing some pasties or whatever you feel comfortable with. And then I am styling that with these joggers. Joggers are another thing that I think Fabletics do really, really well. These have this knee patch design, on them. Kind of gives it like a bit of a 90s vintage feel to it, which I personally love. I also like that they are high-waisted, but not too high-waisted, like they fit just perfectly. And just a great pair of classic black joggers that you can literally wear in so many different ways. You could even dress these up with a pair of heels, or of course just to wear when you're at home and you want to be really comfortable. I think joggers like this are really nice, and again, I love that little detail. You can actually get any two bottoms on Fabletics for just $24. So whether that is the joggers or the leggings, any two bottoms for $24. Plus you'll also get 50% off the rest of your order and free shipping when you join VIP. And joining VIP is really easy. There are no additional fees. You get to shop for $49.95 per month. And if you don't want to shop that month, then you can skip the month at no extra charge. Also, they release brand new styles every Thursday, so if you want to keep up with their latest designs, then you can check back on Thursdays. So again, I'll make sure to have all of the items that I featured listed down below in the description box. Now I want to share a few of my tips for when it comes to staying motivated, staying on track with your health and fitness goals. Consistency is truly the most important thing, and I know that, I mean, for myself included, sometimes I go through phases where I'm much more motivated and inspired to work out, to eat healthy, to just live a good lifestyle. And some days I'm definitely not as motivated. It can be for lots of different reasons. You know, life can sometimes be very surprising. Lots of unexpected things might happen where you feel like it kind of derails you from your positive lifestyle, and that's okay. It happens to all of us. But it's especially important for me to practice these tips I'm going to share with you guys on those days where I'm not feeling very motivated. I do think it's important that if we are going through a difficult time, or if we just need a break, to definitely give ourselves that break, to always remind ourselves to be kind to ourselves, be gentle with ourselves. But generally, staying active and doing good things for ourselves, they make us feel good, and it can get us out of a funk and just allow us to feel better about ourselves, feel more positive, and just have a better outlook on life. So my first tip is really to focus on the way you're going to feel after you're done with the workout, or after you've had that delicious meal that's full of nutritious and healthy food, or how you're going to feel after you've read a chapter of the book that you want to read. So really focusing on the feeling, and especially when it comes to working out. I know a lot of us can be focused on like, oh, it's going to make me look a certain way, you know, it's going to make my legs look a bit more toned or my stomach a little tighter. And that's okay. There's nothing wrong to focus on the physical aspect of moving our body, which is definitely a bonus as well. But I think if you focus on the way that it's going to make you feel, it's so much more motivating, because that feeling, how you feel, is going to carry you through your entire day. My second tip would be to just start. I know that we sometimes overthink things like, what kind of exercise should I be doing? Playing this kind of like tennis match in our head, like, should I work out? Should I not work out? Should I do it now? Should I do it later? Just start. And even if that means just doing a 5-minute workout, a 10-minute workout, it does not matter. Just getting into the habit of doing something daily, and again, making it a habit. So for me, I love to do my workout right after I've had my warm water with lemon. Go to the bathroom, do my thing, come back, put my workout clothes on, and I do a workout. And I do that like 90% of the time. There are some days where I don't do it, but I really love that routine aspect of doing it. So I don't even really think about it. The only thing I think about is what I'm gonna do. Another thing I find very motivating is the fact that I wanna continue doing what it is that I promised myself that I'm gonna do. So if you have like a meeting with somebody, you put it in your calendar, you know that you're going to stay accountable to that person because you promised them that meeting. And the same thing holds true for yourself. So it's a real confidence builder, and it's something that you can really feel so good about. It doesn't have to do with how much time you put into it, just the fact that you showed up for yourself, you made that promise and that commitment to yourself, and you're following through with that. I think that is so important in just building the relationship and the trust that you have with yourself. And again, I think that translates tremendously to your confidence levels as well. Another tip is to make it enjoyable. Do not put your body through something that you absolutely hate. So if you are just not into workout classes, try dancing or try like a sport like horseback riding or tennis, you know, a physical sport like that. It doesn't have to look the same for every single person. I love weights, like weightlifting in body pump classes, which I have not done now in over like 6-7 months because everything has been closed. But that's something that I love. I love feeling my body so strong. I love seeing what I'm able to physically do, and I love it. But I also love Pilates and yoga, which is a lot more gentle and slow. For me, that combination works really well, but you just have to find what works for you. Don't feel like just because something is trending, you know, that you have to like it, and if you don't, like, oh my God, there's something wrong with me. Just find what it is that works for you. There are so many different kinds of workouts. And the last tip I want to mention is to set the mood and create a nice ambiance for yourself. So that could go with even what you're wearing, like getting dressed in something that makes you feel good. So for example, some of these workout clothes that I've shared with you, when I put on a good outfit, I just feel good, you know, I feel ready. And it definitely motivates me and inspires me and kind of lifts my mood as well. But you could also maybe light a candle. You could start your workout with a little dance, just putting on a good piece of music that you like, a song that you really love, and just moving your body, letting your body flow, shaking off any stagnant energy, letting go of your ego, really moving your body. And again, you set the tone, you set the mood, you make yourself feel good and feel more inspired to work out. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. Again, I will make sure to have all of the items that I featured below in the description box. I would also love to hear from you guys if there are any tips that you find particularly motivating or things that you do that really motivate you. Definitely share with me down below in the comments and also for other people reading. I think it will be very inspiring and motivating for everyone. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed. I hope that you're all having a really nice day, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye guys.